What's going on, you guys? Just unboxed this Aorus Z690 Mobo, installed the i712-700KF, and check this out in the back. Just notice this, LGA 1800. Obviously, this is an LGA 1700 socket, but it works with 1800 too. Wonder what those CPUs are for. I'm sure you guys might have heard this from somewhere, but I'm just now figuring this out. Anyway, more videos on this coming soon.